Welcome to Daily Post India. This is Jasmine Kaur. Delhi High Court has issued a notice to Dhoni seeking his response in the matter of advertisement of two companies selling fitness-related products, Vikas Arora, who has 33% stake in Sports World Private Limited, SWPL, has appealed for this. He says that under this treaty, advertising of gym and fitness goods can be done by Dhoni only for their company. But breaking the terms of the agreement, they have advertised for the opposition company. Vikas Arora, who has a 33% stake in SWPL, said in his appeal that directions don't want to go against Dhoni, even though Indian wicketkeeper has gone against their endorsement contract. For more such special updates, you can visit our Facebook page Daily Post India. You can also visit our website www.dailypost.in. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel. And for frequent and immature updates, don't forget to download our app Daily Post India. Thank you.